The Member of Parliament for the Asokwa Constituency, Honorable Patricia Appiagyei, has asserted that the year of rules assurance made by the President of Ghana is not a fantasy. However, there are works to be accomplished to efficiently sustain and stimulate the economic and social development of Ghana. The Deputy Minister for Environment, Science and Technology has therefore asked her constituents and the whole of Ghana to convey their gratitude by retaining Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo in office during the December 7th polls. Honorable Patricia spoke these words during the sword-cutting ceremony for the rehabilitation of some selected roads under the Ghana Secondary Cities Support Program in the Asokwa Municipality. The Ghana Secondary Cities Support Program is a World Bank initiative credited to the government of Ghana to help strengthen local systems and focus on municipal assemblies by providing them incentives to improve their performance as city managers. The program also assists regional and national institutions to provide municipal assemblies with the support needed for effective urban management and service delivery. The road face lifting is a 7-month duration project and includes the stretch from Afanko Junction to Pentecost Last Stop in the Kumasi suburb. The Ginyasi Milano Avenue will also be renovated to Kakari Farms, whilst the Asokwa Extension, which is the Ajaba Street to the gate opposite the City Mall, is also involved. Honorable Patricia Appiagyei commended Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo for attending to one of the most sought necessities of residents in the municipality and explained that had it not been the various streets which delayed implementations on the part of government, the road would have been done by now.
Asama medito asukwa man nim ne se yenya butre na ayesiesie ye ho na niema kese na nado dankwa Akufo-Addo ye president wati yesu na nada roma watwitwa sika bia to ha ye de baba ba ye adwuma ebi ene enade mi bodin sa secondary cities ye ade ba ko a World Bank e promote amasukwa yesu yenya sa stretch of kilometers, we about 4 point, or roughly about 5 kilometer stretch of road. Na enam yemra SMT ehun hyehye yade a I'll take it emra kakra nanka yefin se bia by last year September no nanka ya shase ba hyehye na wo ho ne ne ho emra sama e wose yade ko PPA na ye chusu contractors in the amana delay kakra, but I am an iji bebre. Sa nipa mumi sabi koshini sa sama make an enya nukre na obia anka sa adye debia wasi ya ayabaya yabaya and na and nadi yesi sudia ya ya ehu ejuma na minim sa diaka muno a ya 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 ra ananado Dankwa Akufo-Addo or nini minister wa mashisha ama ya nonsoso ya kwa ye ni miya sana fi be kwa ye na ya shesa ni manase na wen munyi na edi adansi ye sa ye ya MPP abayin a ye in papa ni Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo ya siya ye yo ya mfa ya nuhunu ana sabi ya deki kan ya ye ana ye nko chuchwa foto wo bebi e mechira mose sabi e kwa ya edawe ya ni ya ye ebra na enda asukwa ha ya ya ma nipa nyina hu se ni ayeka ye no eno na abam nti ene ya tede ya da obi bia wa bo amasa adwumadie we se abam ase World Bank ya Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo local government ministry road transport ministry ya da wo munyina ase.
The municipal chief executive for Asokwa, Honorable Akwenya Sanjima, implored traders who reside in temporary permit structures to move out to enable the commencement of works. He snubbed any request of compensation to sellers and updated the gathering that the renovation is for the benefit of the community. The MCE explained that the renovation of the road will be of first class, hoping to last for more than 2 decades.
Within 7 months, you're going to find. Said I'm not making a sound. I'm kind. in Sapitan, Nanka Kova, almost Atunsuase, by presidency, on pet, Ajuma, Sabi, Basaba, Jumafumbia, Yenyan once, Sabaya, Bell last. Indeed, quite we are a minimum of 25 years there. And across here, the maintenance, a Kahun year, you go over the 25 years.